Commencing mission. You're in for some heavy combat with this one. Try and make it back in one piece. Neutralize the enemy troops. They haven't seen you yet. Perfect. Now's your chance. They've okayed your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly.
For putting me on the R&D team, Snake. I'll cut to the chase. We've commenced development on our own bipedal weapon. The only thing is, we don't exactly have easy access to resources here.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have the budget of a defense department behind us.
I understand. That's why I want to ask you something. If you fight any more AI weapons, could you try to gather as many of their parts as you can? That would really make things go a lot smoother.
Again, easier said than done.
If anyone could do it, you can, boss. You single-handedly took out the pupa.
True.
Look, if you're not interested, I can just work with what we have here. I'm not trying to force you to take unnecessary risks. You're the boss around here.
All right. No promises. But I'll think about it.
Great. Also, each AI weapon has a head part that serves as the core of its armament. Recovering a head part will allow you to use the weapon associated with that part. But those guys won't go down without a fight, so don't get too preoccupied with this stuff.
Don't worry. I'm not about to risk my life for a bunch of scrap.
I would hope not. One more thing. Our new bipedal weapon needs a name.
Good point. We can't keep calling it our bipedal weapon.
I had a talk with Miller, and we came up with Metal Gear Zeke.
Metal Gear... Zeke?
Yep. As you know, Metal Gear was coined by Grannon.
And Zeke?
It's a name the U.S. military gave to Japanese aircraft that flew during World War II. Zeke was the Japanese Navy's best fighter plane. So are you okay with that, Snake?
Sure. Fine by me.
Miller was saying that an army without borders will need a deterrent against other countries. He's right. With Metal Gear, MSF can achieve true independence.
Here's hoping.
Thank you.